All right, y'all. I'm finna pick this load up. Ooh. Watch this thing bounce, though.
Navigation resumed.
See the truck bouncing. See the water moving. Let's see if we got everything. We in the door. We was in the door. The truck just crooked, though. The door just crooked. So, Sunday load. Sundays, they don't, mostly a lot of people are not driving on Sundays, but then you got people driving Sundays because they got to deliver, to drop the stuff off by Monday. So, on a Sunday, I don't know if I was going to drive today, but I'll just drive this little bit to, pick up. Let me see what we're taking. I know we're taking ice cream. We're going to take this ice cream and drop it off at another Walmart.
meters. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
You do gotta nearly make a complete stop doing that, because you can make a bad turn and tip these things over. That's why you told me stop so many times back there. This 90 is blindsiding you. I don't feel like doing that. So that was a good drive, because it takes so long. That was a good drive, y'all. For ice cream. There you go. That was a good drive for ice cream. What's a better look? This way? That way it looks better.